he thinks he can run the woods with you.
Yul Brynner as Jason Compson, who tried to hide the feelings that were beginning to explode inside him.
They stuck you away in the back room when you were born with the blinds down. You were Caddy's mistake, and they wanted no part of you. But I took you out. I put you on the front porch. I rammed it down their throats, and I rammed it down yours.
Joanne Woodward as Quentin Compson, who never dreamed of the things that would happen between them.
I'm a grown woman, Jason, and I need what any grown woman needs.
Margaret Layton as Caddy, the mother who brought shame to the Compson house with an illegitimate child.
Are you some kind of trouble? It's Jason. He's a devil.
Stuart Whitman as Charlie, who kindled the spark of womanhood in her that would not be denied.
You listen to me. Now listen to me. I am no little paper doll. I don't need you to fight fights for me. I need you to stand up for me.
Listen, you better hear a few things first.
Do you love me? Do you love me?
And Ethel Waters as the housekeeper, who knew the emotions that were burning within them.
A whole lot of your life is mixed up with that child, I know.
Because I'm not afraid of you anymore. He made me feel like a woman.
Anybody could make you feel like a woman.
Produced in all its scorching sound and fury by Jerry Wald, the man who bared the secrets of Peyton Place.